हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट मोटिवेशन थ्योरी। इट इज़ मोटिवेशन थ्योरी पार्ट फर्स्ट। इन दिस पार्ट वी विल डिस्कस ऑन थ्री टॉपिक्स। फर्स्ट इज मोटिवेशन मीनिंग एंड डेफिनेशन, एंड सेकेंड विल बी कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ मोटिवेशन, एंड थर्ड will be kinds of motivation or the basic kinds of motivation. So let's start. Meaning and definitions of motivation. Meaning and definitions of motivation. What is motivation and how it is useful to understanding the individual life and organizational behavior. It means we will discuss about what is the motivation and how it is useful to understanding the individual life and organizational life and behavior. It means motivation is not important only individual life, but it's important for organizational behavior and organizational life. It means we can understand the individual life and organizational life through motivation. It means motivation is a psychological concept. It means motivation is a psychological behavior. The nature of human behavior is psychological force behind the qualities or disqualities of good or bad, proper and improper, diligence and indolence, honesty and the dishonesty, etc., which is also known motivation is in psychology. Motivation in psychology, it means any person who do the action which good and bad, proper and improper, it means we can say that it is the reaction of his psychology. It means it is the reaction of motivation in psychology. It means a person, good or bad, it depends upon his psychology, his positive motivation and his negative motivation. If he inspired and boost the negative psychology and the negative motivation, it means bad qualities and disqualities. And a person is good, which boost the positive motivation, it means he will be a good man, proper work, honest, etc. qualities. Then Rancis Likert called the motivation the heart of management. It means Likert says that motivation is the main part of management. It means motivation is the heart of management. According to Henry Fayol, motivation is the power to command to work. It means Henry Fayol states that motivation means a command of action. We can say any action which completed by the person, that is a motivation, that is a command, that is psychological command. It means our body work by the command of motivation. Then motivation is a Hindi translation of the motivation of the Anglo language. It means motivation is a combination of motivation, the term and the word of motivation, which is a Anglo language word, became from Latin word from movere, which is formed from a Latin language movement, which literally means motion or walking. It means motivation, the word and the term motivation is basically belong to English word and English language, but generally it become from Latin word movere, which is means motion or walking. It means to move. It means to walk. Hence, it is be said the motivation is the inner power of a person that motivates or prepares him to act. It means motivation. And word meaning of motivation means internal power of a person to do the action. It means a person do the action which boost the motivation. It means without motivation, a person cannot do any action. A close and positive relationship is found in the motivation and productivity of personnel in the organization. It means motivation and productivity both are interrelated. They have positive relationship because a person who will motivated who do the work. It means work which completed by a personnel and by a labor which boost the motivation. Without motivation, a person do not any action. Without it, no person, despite being competent, efficient and efficient, does not use or reduce his potential. It means without motivation, a person cannot use his efficiency and capacity, or we can say absolutely capacity of his body. Therefore, motivation is the driving force of work. The surgeon is the inspiration of the desire to work. It means it is the surgeon of to desire to work. Without motivation, desire cannot origin in psychology of a human, and he will do not the work. Generally, psychologists have described motivation as a combination of three elements, namely, it means many psychologists says that motivation and the term of motivation is a combination of three words, which following are, number first is need, second is drive, and third is initiative. Three words creation of motivation. And the three words create the new words motivation. You can see in this diagram, needs, drive, and the initiative are the combination of motivation words. So, according to Guilford, it means Guilford says that motivation is the instinct factor that tends to initiate and sustain work. It means motivation is not only internal power, but it's continuous power to maintain the work and to continuously operate the work and the carry on of the work. According to A.J. Duverin, the efforts toward the goal is the motivation. It means any efforts which to and for the achieve the goals, it is a motivation. It means any efforts which to achieve the goals, it is motivation. In Lawrence G. Mullin's thoughts, in the words Lawrence G. Mullin's, motivation can be expressed as action, direction, and continuity. It means motivation is a director, motivation is a direction, and motivation is a continuity of work, according to Mullins. According to Mullins, needs and aspirations can be divided into two main parts, psychological or internal motivation and external and social motivation. Elements of internal motivation includes rewards, recognition, appreciation, opportunity, effort, feeling of success, idol, etc. Whereas external motivation or social motivation includes components related salary, promotion, एक्स्ट्रा बोनस सिक्योरिटी अदर सर्विस फैसिलिटीज. इट मीन्स अकॉर्डिंग टू मुलियंस टू टाइप्स ऑफ मोटिवेशन. नंबर वन इज इंटरनल मोटिवेशन एंड सेकेंड इज एक्सटर्नल मोटिवेशन. सेकेंड इज सोशल मोटिवेशन एंड फर्स्ट इज साइकोलॉजिकल मोटिवेशन. इन साइकोलॉजिकल मोटिवेशन रिवार्ड्स रिकॉग्नाइजेशन एप्रिसिएशन अपॉर्चुनिटी एफर्ट्स फीलिंग ऑफ सक्सेस आइडल एटसेट्रा. एंड द सोशल मोटिवेशन इंक्लूड्स कंपोनेंट्स रिलेटेड टू सैलरी प्रमोशन बोनस सिक्योरिटी एंड अदर एक्स्ट्रा सर्विसेज रिगार्डिंग सर्विसेज. अकॉर्डिंग टू मुलिंस वी कैन सी इन दिस डायग्राम विच प्रोपाउंडेड बाय द मुलिंस नीड्स. इट मीन्स एज ए फूड ए हंगर मैन. इट मीन्स एज ए हंगर मैन फूड इज नीड्स ऑफ हिज मैन एंड हंगर ऑफ हिज मैन. हंगर इज हिज मैन ए ड्राइव. हंगर इज ड्राइव फॉर मैन. एंड फूड गेन इट मीन्स अचीवमेंट ऑफ फूड इट द इनिशिएटिव ऑफ दिस पर्सन. एंड द अचीवमेंट्स इट मीन्स फूड consume of food and the feedback what are the feelings of this person feelings of his person that is feedback and then continuity motivation process carry on. It means motivation is a continuous process. Motivation is not single process dimensional process. Motivation is endless process. So next second topic is features of motivation. Motivation characteristics. Number first characteristics of motivation is that motivation is a psychological concept. Already clarified by me, motivation is a psychological concept. Motivation is not monetary concept. Motivation is not physiological concept. Motivation is a psychological concept. It means motivation commanded by our brain. It means motivation is psychological concept. Second features is that it boosts the morale of the person. It means motivation to motive and to boost the mentality of a person. It means it is a mental desire. We can say motivation is a psychological power of a person. And third features is that motivation is the whole unit that affects not the whole of person but the overall forms. It means motivation is a not single part but motivation is a integrated process. Motivation means to motivate of all an integrated structure. Motivation means is not a part of a structure. So next features is it is an endless and continuous process. It means motivation is continuously process. And the last features is that it can be influenced by monetary and non-monetary or internal and external factors. It means motivation influenced by some factors which related to monetary elements, which related to non-monetary elements, and which related to internal components, and which is related to and connected to external factors. So today's last topic and third topic is kinds of motivation. Basically, motivation are divided in four parts. It can generally be divided into four parts. Number one is monetary motivation. It means any factors and components and element which related to monetary funds like salary, like rewards, economic bonus, etc. Then second is non-monetary motivation. It means which factors and which components not related to monetary. They are connected to non-monetary such as identity of person, such as recognition, such as feelings of person, etc. Non-monetary elements. Third is internal motivation. It means basically components which related to psychological behavior and internal behavior such as feelings, thinkings, etc. And fourth is social motivation. It means factors which is related to society, like love, like praise, like honor, etc. elements is related to social motivation. So four types and four basic kinds of motivation. With this topic, our today's lecture is over. Thank you so much.